after 9/9, September 11th, and having that episode being written and that.
I'm not going to touch this one. I'm going to give it to my colleague here, Frank Swanson, who actually had more to do with the Lone Gunmen than I did. The Lone Gunmen were created, if you remember the episodes, first season episodes, by Glenn Morgan and James Wong. And we did the TV series. But Frank really had so much more to do with it, and especially that part of the storyline. I think he has a special underground
connection.
No, actually, no connection at all. But yes, Mark Barstow is doing the score for the movie. But we're just looking for the most awful crime we could imagine, and as simple as that. And I think all of us, I hate to say that, our first thought, my first thought that morning, September 11th, was the Lone Gunmen. I was stricken with the thought that maybe we, you know, somehow inspired him in some way. And I was greatly relieved to learn the plot existed long before that was on network television. And then disturbed that if we could imagine it, our government didn't, and I didn't understand why we were prepared for a tragedy like that. But yeah, it's been the subject of some conspiracy theories.